Thank you. Thank you. Another of defeat. sitting on a roof where talk is cheap and fictions are true. Standing on a roof, I would rather be with you. Somewhere in San Francisco, on a back porch in July, just looking up in heaven at this present. In the sky, standing on the moon with nothing left to do, I'm through him, but I'd rather be with you. We'll be right back.
So, yeah, every time, like, he got up to, like, go, because he'd go, like, I'm going to get hot dogs and shit. So he'd go and, like, go to get hot dogs and shit, and somebody would, like, all them little freaks would come in, like, ooh, I want to sit down. And I'm like, no, you got to, like, move way over there, because this guy takes up, like, fucking three seats. And they're like, no, no. And, like, the people behind me are laughing, like, hey, are you serious? You know, and then all of a sudden here comes this fucking...
I think I've seen the dude you're talking about. He's wearing tie-dye pants and a tie-dye shirt.
No. I dosed him too.
Are we feeling any better, ladies?
Hi, Jeff, I'm sorry.
Sorry, for what?
We totally both did...
Hey, I saved your t-shirt, that's all that matters.
Oh, thank you. Her bought me a t-shirt. Where is it? I want to show her.
It's in the truck.
I'll get it for you.
She won 100 quarters on.
Yeah.
How about you, Jen?
Now I'm going now. Why, you guys ready to go?
Well, I don't know why you'd want to spend all your money after you just won it.
Okay.